on my own. It will be the first of many days, 3 weeks or so. I'm thinking about what I'm going to do and working on being consistent and staying strong. The Olympics have been going on, so I've had the opportunity to watch some of the Olympic swimmers swim and watching their technique and in awe of their technique and speed and beauty of stroke. I'm excited to maybe have one stroke out of each lap be as beautiful, but we will see.